Was it the most intense season to film so far?
I mean, there's pretty dark stuff in our storyline, but like my storyline specifically that I'm in is like the most comedic out of all of them. I would say like for everyone else filming in Atlanta, for like all of the Hawkins gang and all of the Creel House stuff, like that, it was like truly terrifying. For us, it was a lot more kind of like action thriller
right.
type stuff with stoner comedy thrown in. There's some ends to some episodes
Ooh.
Early on that are like, you would have trouble turning on the next episode.
Pretty scary.